I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again. Weekends, my children and my wife. I thank the lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. Gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless USA.
System. I'd have been dead in a second. Thing's a killer.
That was scary.
That was scary.
Okay, let's go.
Back it in.
Wait, what sneak is in it around?
get it.
Pulling, angle, you'll be you pulling. You'll be pulling out. Okay. Pulling out's not a problem.
Yeah.
It's backing up that we have trouble with.
Good. Pull straight. No, go that way.
Which way?
That way.
I want to go that way.
Left. Yeah.
Like 2 feet. Stop!
Whoop.
Let it roll.
Huh? What?
Can we let it roll forward like 6 inches?
Just in neutral.
Wow, I almost fucked up my car.
Yeah. That's good. Oh, shit.
We're so close, but we're not quite there.
We have to go this way
just a little more. Yeah. Okay, now we're on. Okay, there we go. Now step on it.
Is that good?
Let go. Yep, there we go.
There's no way this is flying out before we're driving down the street.
You don't think so?
No, not at all. It's heavy. It's not going anywhere. Really.
This will stay.
No, because it's only going to go out. It's going to go this way if you stop. It's going to go only going to go that way if you speed up. And there's no way. I mean, if you went from like 0 to 60, it wouldn't fly out.
Firecracker, firecracker, boom, boom, boom. Firecracker, firecracker, boom, boom, boom. Boys got the muscles, teachers got the brains. Girls got the sexy legs, they win the game.
Oh, there's a fucking pizza box in there. Is that what that is? Maybe we could like give these out as free gifts.
Yeah, we could. Or we, you know what, I think we should collect them and drag them behind the float on strings.
Yeah. Yeah, the, not the plastic ones.
No, the metal pieces.
Metal ones.
Okay, is that the part we're supposed to bang down first?
Oh, there goes that.
And I'm proud to be an American. Here we go. Yep, that,
it's yellow.
That didn't work at all. Yeah, I think we're gonna move away from this.
Damn.
Did you get a face full of Freon?
Not really, but now there's like gas all over the, you know, my 40's over there, for fuck's sake.
What?
My 40's over there, for fuck's sake.
You wanna brave the Freon? There he goes.
More noxious gas. Wow.
Woo! So we've been exposed to Freon. How's it feel? Yeah.
A little lightheaded, but other than that,
I feel kind of good.
You feel good?
Fucker.
Tim. Burr.
Oh wow. You
all right.
Yeah. We're back.
Yeah, Yeah, I think on the next one, we should, like, unscrew everything that we possibly can before we have to mess with the compressor and...
Whoa, what? Huh? From now on, you will be known as Freon.
Can I destroy this?
Yes.
Launcher almost got you, man.
Now, kids, I want to tell you something as we start here today. Every year, over 60,000 men, women, and children, and the elderly are killed in refrigerator-related accidents. Now, you should not try this at home, and you should not get inside refrigerators. But we are highly untrained professionals. So it's okay for us.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
One, two, three.
Somewhere, just leave it.
Let's take it to that quarry that's fucked up anyway.
Shortstop.
Dude, I'm not throwing in no quarry.
Take it to Shortstop.
There's plenty of refrigerators in the quarries.
Dude,
right.
I'm not taking it to no quarry.
All right. What? Why don't we?
I'll take it. We can.
There's railroad tracks like right up here somewhere.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, put it on the tracks.
I like the idea of throwing it across the fence.
Yeah. But where are we gonna put it to get it? How are we gonna get there?
Well, if we take the wood out of the trailer, we can throw it in the trailer.
How far do you just drag across the street or something for now?
Or put it in the middle of my yard over there.
Yeah, maybe if we take the other one, we can just put them both down in a corner down there. And then we can work on the switches.
Well, let's do it. Get to work, people.
I'm almost done with my 40.
Smoking the endo.
Alright, Gabe. Alright, here we go. We're just going to put it over there. Okay, just hold it. No, wrong way. Go the other way.
Over there. Fucking hell. Come and give me a hand. Right here. Let's get going. We got a
redneck 4th of July.
Oh, shoot, dogging! It's squirting everywhere! Oh, God!
How many environmental laws are we breaking today, boys and girls?
It's not Freon. No. These are fake refrigerators made by Gabe.
All styrofoam and cardboard, since I'm cardboardito. And it's Kool-Aid, that's all it's leaking out. Green, that Hi-C, the Slimer Hi-C. All it is. But it's old, out of date, so it fucks you up good.
If you drill my hand, I'm gonna be mad.
Faces of death.
Huh?
Watch as he puts his hand underneath the drill. They were not trained how to do this.
Okay.
Remember, this is real live footage.
A pretty girl. was so very cruel. And she kept me beneath her shoe. That's me.
Hey guys, you want to see our number? Check it out.
No matter how you look at it.
You think it looks structurally sound?
Oh, yeah. I was ready to sit on it.
You're not going
to
use it.
I'm really upset, though, that you don't have any food in the refrigerator.
Yeah, there's no food in there.
We had some, but it kind of smelled bad.
Oh, okay. Oh,
wow.
All right.
Have a good time.
It's starting. It's 1 o'clock. Hey, it's Pete.
Hey guys, I made it.
How are you feeling on Beanpole Day?
Oh, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling good.
What's the new religion we learned about?
Zippity doo dah.
Serendipity doo dah.
Serendipity doo dah.
Serendipity doo dah.
That's even better.
Hey, Chris, you made it.
Hey, yeah.
How are you on Beanpole Day?
Hot, but ready to go. Fight the good fight. Subvert the Dominican Republic. Fucking merengue heads.
I didn't have time to get a costume, so we're running late.
Say that Beanpool has influenced my life, and I've decided in lieu of a better god to adopt him as my god.
Yay! We're the default god!
Red!
He is good!
Long live the great god Beanpole!
Would you like a sticker?
I would. 4th of July is complete! Freedom forever with Beanpole!
Woo-wee!
Oh yeah, lay it on!
Oh, it's hot, it burns!
Lay it on and oil him up, Captain Beanpole!
Do you shave your back, Gabe?
No, I don't shave my back.
Get my chest.
Who knows where Captain Beanpole's gonna go?
Get my chest.
I feel dirty.
Claim your free microwave.
It's all coming together.
I say one of us can give a spray just on one side of him with a lighter and the other one with a squirt gun and see which one can destroy him first.
I don't like that idea.
That's a great idea.
You guys are going to go down. I'm going to bring the truth out. You guys voted Republican last year.
I without $5 first.
Beanpole.
Oh, that's sexy.
Thank you. Tight, too.
Take off your pants.
Let's see a nice pose.
Just hit me up.
Yeah.
God, that's so erotic. Take off your pants.
You like my girlish legs? Oh, it feels good. It gives me a nice, like, breeze across my crotch.
Why are you against God?
He's the Antichrist. And he wants to turn our town into a mob training ground.
So you're against God, then?
Yes.
We have the children. We have the children.
That's a scary song.
We have your child.
Hey, Jack, how you doing?
You big dummy!
Don't call people dumb.
Pull your carpet regularly. Eat, talk. Beanpole has no lungs. Beanpole has no lungs. Beanpole has no lungs.
Jack, Beanpole says he can do whatever he wants to do. Let's put you in a fridge. Come on.
Marty has no lungs.
Can we get in here? Gosh, ready? No. Open. Kick open the door, okay? Kick it open.
Oh, God.
You can ride in there, dude. That can be where you ride.
Yeah. Actually, no.
And Jack.
You're back!
Every year, 60,000 people are killed in refrigerator-related accidents.
You're weird!
What? You're weird, too.
You're the child? The child?
I didn't see anyone in there. I think they're looking from the wrong side.
What side?
I'm looking from the wrong side. Because I don't see any pink.
You don't see any what?
Oh, I don't want to.
I'll make sure he doesn't.
Don't do it!
No, he's peeing on you.
So what's going on, huh?
At the fountain?
Ah, no wonder it burns my eyes.
It's got some chlorine in it.
What?
If Jack got pissed, we could stick it in the tractor with Duke. Duke, we stick Jack in the tractor with you if he gets pissed off and tired?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, cool.
We can ride back and wave.
Yeah, you're going to get pissed off and tired, Jack?
I didn't plan it to be.
Not good, yes.
It is at all.
We are people.
Freemason?
Don't mess with me.
He's already got it down.
This is real.
I like the song of that one, the people's elbow. Drop it right on him, your whole body.
That's when we give him some sugar. That'll perk him up.
Little kids and sugar is a good thing.
Especially him.